Hello everyone. We have a guest joining us today. His mum has gone into hospital, and so he's come to spend a few days with us. And let me just see if I can find him and introduce him to you. I'll be right back. He's a little shy. Here he is. He's in a new place. Aren't you? Come on. But he does like cuddles. Oh, you like that? He's quite affectionate, really. But he's a bit shy. Into the microphone, baby. He's kneading at the sheepskin. Christmas time soon. It's very hard for him to feel completely relaxed in a strange environment, especially considering we have two dogs. I was a little bit shocked when my husband brought Weasel home. Weasel. Thank you, darling. But one of our dogs is not a cat lover, so we haven't got a cat at the moment. So it's nice to be able to borrow one and come back. He's very playful. He likes cuddles. Not sure if he likes Christmas baubles. Where are you going, Weasel? Come back. He's purring very softly. I'm not sure if you can hear. We can only see your tail. Come here. Come back into frame. Come here. Come on, Weasel. Good. Is that better? You're supposed to lie there. Don't attack the camera. It's something about a cat kneading its paws that I find quite relaxing. Come back. We're downstairs in the spare room, hiding from Dougal, our dog. He's got his own little bachelor pad here. Hopefully his mum will get better soon and he can go home. quite a friendly cat. He's quite a hungry cat. I shouldn't disturb him while he's eating. I like the tap-tap sound of the biscuits on his bowl. I'm not sure if he prefers dry food or wet food yet. We'll offer him some wet food this evening and see what she prefers. I don't think Weasel is very conducive to being filmed. So maybe this is a cat fail. Back again. Hello, Weasel. Kneading at the rug. He seems quite content. Not very keen to face the camera. He wants to get comfortable. You're quite cute for a cat. I'll be honest with you, I'm more of a dog person. But this is a nice cat. And come back, Weasel. Come back. Where are you going? He's quite a polite house guest. He hasn't jumped on the bench. He hasn't stolen any food. He's just sat quietly. Except when the children have chased him. That's a bit unfortunate, so I have to protect him from the children. Yes, say hello to the people. Have you noticed I have a club thumb? I used to be very self-conscious. I used to walk around like that. Shall we let you settle down to sleep, Weasel? Have an afternoon nap. What was that? Did you hear something? That was the wind blowing the trees. You move a lot, don't you? Very friendly. And he's been very good around the children. You can't keep still, can you, Weasel? What's that? What's that? What is that? What's that? Do you want to play? Or do you want to sleep? Let me sleep. Aren't you just a little bit tempted? Investigating it. Hello? Are you comfortable? We'll leave Weasel to have a little nap. We might see him again soon. I don't know. I'm not sure how long he's staying. Hopefully his mummy will get better soon. But I think we'll be sad when it's time for him to go home. It's quite nice having a part-time cat. He's so cute. You're very handsome, Weasel. Exactly. Good night. Good night, Weasel. That's the wind. It's okay. You can go to sleep now. As far as cats go, I think Weasel is very nice, even if he is a little bit camera shy. Hello. Hello, Weasel. Hello, beautiful boy. He's a beautiful tabby. I don't know how old he is. Too much energy. What's that? Enjoy the sunshine, Weasel.